The women wing of the PDP campaign council has commenced its all-women rally in Irua, Eastern Central. The team, led by the wife of the governor, Betsy Obaseki, visited wives of traditional rulers in Eastern Land and market women in the district who pledged their support for Governor Godwin Obaseki.
Many women are witnesses at the commencement of the campaign. The women are sensitized to the right way to vote ahead of the election by members of the women wing of the campaign committee. For Betsy Obaseki, it is a thank you tour to Esa Land for their support.
We women, we must come as governor, then they come back to Benin. We will start our own campaign. We will go back to go where they from the return to tell the people, we are going to tell them, I pull you, pull you.
The wives of the governor and the deputy, Betsy and Mary Ann, visited some of the wives of the traditional rulers in Esa Land who decorated the wife of the governor.
As women, so I say thank you and appreciate you for standing for good governance and appreciating good governance and saying that what is good must continue.
The campaign team also met with market women in Ekpoma who pledged their support for the re-election of the governor. The PDP Women's Wing campaign tour continues in other senatorial districts of the state. From Ekpoma, Elizabeth Omako, NTA News.